Welcome to this video lecture. Myself is V. Senthil, Assistant Professor, Department of Mathematics, Government College of Engineering, Tanjavur. My subject is Transformed Partial Differential Equation. The topic is Formation of PDE. In this previous video, we have to discuss what is a partial differential equation, what is differential equation and the examples, also how to define a partial differential equation is linear, how to separate independent variable, how to eliminate arbitrary constants like a, b, c, etc., how to eliminate one arbitrary functions in the previous video. Now we are going to discuss in this video how to eliminate of two arbitrary functions. So this is the I will separate this is the type 2 I will separate this type 2 how to eliminate the arbitrary two functions, elimination of two arbitrary functions, elimination of two arbitrary function gives second order PDE. That means the arbitrary function is 2. This is called order of greater than or equal to 2. Order of PDE greater than or equal to 2. Okay. Now we are going to discuss about one more problem. In this example, form a partial differential equation by eliminating f and pi from z is equal to f of y plus pi of x comma y comma z. In this video, in this problem, how to eliminate the functions, two functions, f and pi. In this previous video, we have to eliminate only one functions like only f or pi or h or g, any only one arbitrary function. In this topic, we have to eliminate two arbitrary functions. So we are going to write z is equal to f of y plus pi of x plus y plus z. Write in equation 1. In equation 1, partially differentiate with respect to x. So dou z by dou x equal to, already you know that dou z by dou x equal to p, f of y partially differentiate with respect to x, so f of y equal to 0, plus pi dash of x plus y plus z, x is partially differentiate with respect to x, so I will put 1, y equal to partially differentiate with respect to x, but this is y, so I will put 0, z partially differentiate with respect to z, dou z by dou x. So therefore, pi dash of x plus y plus z into 1 plus p. Now, again, equation 1, partially differentiate with respect to y. Dou z by dou y equal to q. F of y partially differentiate with respect to y equal to f dash of y plus pi dash of x plus y plus z plus 0 plus 1 plus dou z by dou y. That means f dash of y plus pi dash of x plus y plus z into 1 plus q. Again, equation 2, partially differentiate with respect to x. So dou z by dou x is partially differentiate with respect to x. We get dou square z by dou x square. So that's equal to r. Already you know that what is p? P equal to dou z by dou x, q equal to dou z by dou y, r equal to dou square z by dou x square, s is equal to dou square z by dou x dou y, and t equal to dou square z by dou y square. Okay. Now, in equation 2, partially differentiate with respect to x. dou square z by dou x square equal to r equal to pi dash of x plus y plus z plus r plus pi double dash of x plus y plus z plus into 1 plus p the whole square. Again, dou square equation 3 partially differentiate with respect to y. So pi dash of x plus y plus z into s plus pi dash of x plus y plus z into 1 plus p into 1 plus q. In equation 3, again partially differentiate with respect to y. Dou square z by dou y square equal to t equal to f double dash of y plus pi dash of x plus y plus z into t plus pi double dash of x plus y plus z plus 1 plus q the whole square. In equation 4, r minus r into 1 minus pi dash of x plus y plus z. That means simplify r is common both sides, we get r into 1 minus pi dash of x plus y plus z equal to 1 plus p the whole square into pi dash of x pi double dash of x plus y plus z. In a similar way, equation 5 we get s is common, so s into 1 minus pi dash of x plus y plus z equal to 1 plus p into 1 plus q pi double dash of x plus y plus z. So divided by 7 by 8 we get r by s equal to 1 plus p by 1 plus q. You get cross multiplication 1 plus q into r equal to 1 plus p into s. This is the required partial differential equations. So now we are going to discuss about another one example, example 2. Form the PDE by eliminating the arbitrary functions f and phi. You have to eliminate two arbitrary constants f and phi. So you will differentiate with respect to x, y. First of all, you have to write the equation. Z is equal to f of x plus ct plus pi of x minus ct. Differentiating with respect to, partially differentiating with respect to x, we get p equal to dou z by dou x equal to f dash of x plus ct into 1 plus pi dash of x minus ct into 1. Now, again, partially differentiate with respect to x. F double dash of x plus ct plus pi double dash of x minus ct. And there are two constants. So q, partially differentiate again, equation 1, partially differentiate with respect to t. Q equal to dou z by dou t. So f dash of x plus ct into c. Pi dash of x minus ct into minus c. So q is equal to dou z by dou t equal to c into f dash of x plus ct minus c into pi dash of x minus ct. Again, partially differentiate with respect to t. Dou square z by dou t square equal to c square f double dash of x plus ct plus pi double dash of x minus ct. From 3 and 4, we can easily identify that dou square z by dou t square equal to c square dou square z by dou x square. So already we have to discuss how to eliminate the arbitrary functions, that means single arbitrary functions, how to eliminate the functions f, how to eliminate the functions f only, g only, and h only. We can find only for p, q, then only you can easily eliminate from this equation. how to eliminate the arbitrary functions, one or more than two functions. First you have to write P, Q, R, S, T, then we can easily identify that, eliminate F, Pi, etc. Now, type 3, how to eliminate arbitrary functions from pi of u comma v equal to 0. So eliminating arbitrary functions from pi of u comma v equal to 0, where u and v are the functions of x and y. First you will eliminate the functions pi. So you will write the matrix form ux, uy, vx, dy, where ux, uy, vx, dy are to be determined from u and v. Now we are going to discuss the first example. Form the PDE by eliminating the arbitrary functions g from the relating g of y by x comma x square plus y square plus z square equal to 0. First you will write g of y by x plus x square plus y square plus z square equal to 0. This is the form of pi of u comma v equal to 0. Here u equal to y by x and v equal to x square plus y square plus z square. So g of u comma v equal to 0. Eliminating the arbitrary functions g. So I will write dou u by dou x, dou v by dou x, dou u by dou y, dou v by dou x. From 2, dou u by dou x equal to minus y by x square. That means in equation 2, partially differentiate with respect to x, we get dou u by dou x equal to minus y by x square. Similarly, in equation 2, partially differentiate with respect to y. That is dou u by dou y equal to 1 by x. In a similar way, equation 3, partially differentiate with respect to x. That is v of v equal to x square plus y square plus z square equal to dou v by dou x, partially differentiate with respect to x. Dou v by dou x equal to 2x plus 0 plus 2z dou z by dou x. That means dou v by dou x equal to 2x plus 2zp. Again, equation 3, partially differentiate with respect to y. 0 plus 2y plus 2z dou z by dou y. That means dou v by dou x equal to 2z cube plus 2y. This is called equation number 6. Substituting 6 in 5, we get the general equation minus y by x square 2x plus 2z by p y by 1 by x 2y plus 2z cube. Then we get matrix form equal to 0. You get a cross multiplication 2y plus 2z cube minus y by x square 2x plus 2z p into 1 by x. 2 is common, so both cancels by 2. We get minus y square minus yzp minus x square minus zpx. Minus is common, so we get the another one problem. Form the PDE by eliminating f from f of xy plus z square comma x plus y plus z equal to 0. First you will write the functions, how to eliminate the arbitrary functions f. So first you will write f of xy plus z square comma x plus y plus z equal to 0. This is called, I will write equation number 1. Here I will put u equal to, here this is the form of pi of u comma v. So here u equal to xy plus z square and v equal to x plus y plus z. So the eliminating the arbitrary functions f. So I will write the matrix form. So dou u by dou x, dou v by dou y. Dou v by dou x, dou v by dou y equal to zero. So equation two, partially differentiate with respect to x. That is, u equal to xy plus z square is partially differentiating with respect to x. So dou u by dou x equal to y plus 2zp. Dou u by dou y, that means partially differentiate with respect to y. X plus 2z into q. Again, v equal to x plus y plus z, partially differentiate with respect to x. Dou v by dou x equal to 1 plus p. Again, partially differentiate with respect to y. Dou v by dou y equal to 1 plus q. Using 4 in 3, we get y plus 2zp, 1 plus p, x plus 2zq, 1 plus q. We get cross matrix equal to 0. We get cross multiplication. We can easily identify the that 2z minus x into p plus q into y minus 2x equal to x minus y. So simple, we get simply we get eliminating the arbitrary functions. We are some special cases how to eliminate some special cases. We have discussed about one more special cases how to eliminate dou z by dou y equal to sin x. So first you will write dou z by dou y, dou z equal to sin x into dou y. Integrating both sides, we get integrating dou z equal to integration of sin x dou y. Sin x is a constant function, so I will outside of integrating sin x integrate of dou y, sin x into y plus the constant function f of x, where f of x is an arbitrary function. Similarly, in a similar way, examples 2, dou z by dou x equal to sin x, you can easily find out z equal to minus cos x plus f of y. In example 3, how to solve dou square z by dou y square equal to 0. First, I will write dou by dou y into dou z by dou y equal to 0. Dou by dou into dou by dou dou z by dou y equal to 0. Integrating both sides, we get dou z by dou y equal to the functions of x equal to f of x. So dou z equal to f of x into dou y. Integrating both sides, we get y into f of x plus g of x. Therefore, z is equal to y into f of x plus g of x. So example 4. In a similar way, dou z by dou square z by dou x square equal to xy. First, you will separate dou by dou x of dou z by dou y equal to xy. Dou into dou z by dou x equal to xy dou x. Integrating both sides, we get dou z by dou x equal to y into x square by 2. Differentiate with respect to x. So I will put the arbitrary functions f of y. So dou z equal to x square y by 2 into dou x plus f of y into dou x. Integrating both sides, we can easily find out z is equal to y into x cube by 6 plus x into f of y plus g of y. In example 5, dou square z by dou x dou y equal to sin x. First, I will separate dou by dou x of dou z by dou y equal to sin x. Dou into dou z by dou y equal to sin x dou x. Integrating both sides, we get dou z by dou y equal to minus integration of sin x equal to minus cos x. So I will put plus some arbitrary function f of y. Dou z equal to minus cos x dou y plus f of y dou y. Integrating both sides, we get integration of dou x equal to integrating minus cos x dou y plus f of y dou y. So cos x is a constant function, so minus cos x into y plus integrating f of y g of y. I will put g of y. So finally we get z is equal to minus y into cos x plus g of y plus arbitrary constants f of x. Therefore z is equal to minus y cos x plus g of y plus f of x. Solve dou square u by dou x dou t equal to e power minus t cos x, given that u equal to 0 when t equal to 0 and dou u by dou t equal to 0 when x equal to 0. Means some initial conditions, how to find some how to use this problem using initial conditions. So first I will write dou square u by dou x dou t equal to e power minus t cos x. Dou by, I have to separate dou square u by dou x dou t into dou by dou x of dou u dou t equal to e power minus t cos x. So dou into the next step, dou into dou u by dou t equal to e power minus t cos x dou x. Integrating both sides, we get dou u by dou t equal to e power minus t sin x plus the arbitrary functions f of t. I use the initial conditions. Applying the initial condition x equal to 0, dou u by dou t equal to 0 in 1. Applying the initial condition x equal to 0, dou u by dou t equal to 0 in 1, we get f of t equal to 0. Substituting the value 2 in 1, we get dou u by dou t equal to e power minus t into sin x. Therefore, dou u equal to e power minus t sin x into dou t. Integrating both sides, we get integration of dou u equal to integration of e power minus t sin x into dou t. Sin x is a constant function, so u equal to sin x integration of e power minus t dou t. Integrating e power minus t with respect to t. So minus e power minus t sin x plus pi of x, where pi of x is an arbitrary function. Applying another one initial condition, when t equal to 0 and u equal to 0 in 3, we get 0 equal to e power minus 0 sin x plus pi of x. So 0 equal to minus sin x plus pi of x. So we get the value of the arbitrary functions pi of x. That means pi of x equal to sin x. Substituting the value pi of x in 3, equation number 3. That means substituting 4 in 3, we get u is equal to e power minus t sin x plus sin x. Thank you.